What up, guys? So here we are in the 20th edition of Les Alleges, this time starting in the beautiful city of Faro. The crew has already arrived. We're all gearing up for tomorrow's frenzy. The event will be starting tomorrow with technical verifications right in this place. And in the following 3 days, we'll be traveling up to the tippy top part of Portugal in three beautiful stages of roughly 300 kilometers each.
Bem aqui, pá.
Estamos bem, amigos. 20º Portugal Les Alleges. São muitos amigos. Vale a pena. Vale a pena.
Well, guys, this is my first time in Faro's Moto Club, and I have to say, I'm really impressed. This is really an amazing spot. From the outside or the inside, I'm blown away, guys. I totally feel like I'm inside of a movie. I've even been told that Iron Maiden has played in here. Can you believe it? There must be so much history here, man. You just feel it.
Que no ano de 1998, num jantar de amigos, virou-se para todos e disse assim: e se organizássemos um passeio de uma ponta a outra do país e lhe chamássemos Portugal de Les Alleges? Rui Vidal!
Well, guys, this is it for tonight. Dinner was great here at the club, and tomorrow we'll be back for the party at the end of the stage.